Regulator sets cap to tackle EE and Vodafone spectrum strength ahead of 5G auction. Ofcom rules mobile phone operators will not be allowed to own more than 37% of the airwaves available by 2020. 0.